This video is about the sound of the Telectro MR515B reel-to-reel tape recorder. I call it the silence of the reels, as a pun on Silence of the Lambs, which was a horror film. In that movie, they talked about lambs were screaming, and in this tape recorder, there's a tendency for this reel to scream when being threaded. And the reason for that is the drum on the inside of the machine is rubbing against the brake. I can fix that with a piece of felt. Now, I've got the microphone here, and it's a crystal microphone with a little plug, and I'm plugging it into the side of the machine, and I'm going to make a voice recording and a radio recording so you can hear the quality of both. The speed is, the little knob for the speed control is pulled all the way up, so we're at 3¾ inches per second. There's no meter on the machine for testing the recording, so I have set the volume to 4.5, which is about right for a good voice recording. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4, testing, testing. This is a test of the Telectro MR515B tape recorder at 3¾ inches per second. End of test. Now we rewind. Testing, testing. This is a test of the Telectro MR515B tape recorder at 3¾ inches per second. End of test. Now, using the same volume, what I'm going to do is record the radio. So first we turn the radio on. Let's rewind. Let's see how that sounds. I'm going to show you the quality of this machine playing through the actual radio speakers simply by plugging in the system into the earphone jack. Now we'll do the same thing at 1 7/8. So I push the speed control down, and we're ready to record. Testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a test of the Telectro MR515B at 1 7/8 inches per second. End of test. Rewind, play. Testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a test of the Telectro MR515B at 1 7/8 inches per second. End of test. And now we will do a radio recording. Let's rewind. How does this sound? Obviously 1 7/8 is not ideal for this type of recording. You can plug in a dynamic mic into the machine, and I'll give you, you can see here, this is a Radio Shack, just common replacement microphone. And what you can do is, it's a dynamic mic instead of a crystal mic, you get a slightly different sound. And we'll just do a very quick recording using the at 3 3/4 because we like that speed. And so I'll do a quick recording on this. Now, even though this mic has a switch, there's no control for that on the machine. So here we go. Testing, testing, 1 2 3 4, testing, testing, 1 2 3 4. This is a test of the Telectro MR511B tape recorder using a dynamic microphone. End of test. Now, obviously, you probably don't remember what the crystal mic sounded like, so I'll do the same thing again very quickly, just by plugging it in. Testing, testing, 1 2 3 4, using the crystal mic. Testing, testing, 1 2 3 4, using the crystal mic. End of test. Okay, let's rewind. And the final demonstration.
This is a test of the Telectro MR511B tape recorder using a dynamic microphone. End of test.
Testing, testing, 1 2 3 4, using the crystal mic. Testing, testing, 1 2 3 4, using the crystal mic. End of test. So you can hear that even though it has a crystal microphone, it's optimized for that. The dynamic microphone is nice, and it gets rid of some high-end treble sharpness. But the crystal mic really is probably the best choice for the machine. Now, although I did everything with the lid open so you could see the inside of the machine working, the exact same procedure could have been done with the lid closed. And that ends the demonstration of the Telectro MR115B reel-to-reel tape recorder. And if we listen, it's the silence of the reels.